Hello everyone, and blessed be. This is a surprise box sent to me by a viewer that I didn't even know was coming. Actually, a couple days ago, she emailed me and said, "Hey, did you get something showing the post office tried to deliver something?" Well, because of quarantine, I haven't had my son go up and check the mail every day. We're way in the back of the apartments, and it's too far for me to walk, so he goes up and checks it. So I sent him up there, and sure enough, there was a slip. And, you know, at that point, it was too late. So he went yesterday, and he called me from the post office, and he said, "Mom, there is at least 50 people, 50, in line, coming out the door and around the building." So I told him just to come home. So he went early today and finally got the package. So I was so excited and so surprised. I had no idea. She did say it was okay for me to video this. She didn't say, and I forgot to ask at first, whether it was okay to say her name, so I'm not going to do that. If she pops into the comments below or emails me back and says that's okay, I'm going to add it to the description because I want to respect her wishes. But I'm gonna open it. I'm so excited. So, she used a sacred space crate box. I love that. Ooh, spoilers. She did say I probably want to read that. And black tissue, my fave. No hints. So I'm gonna move this off to the side. And, I'm not going to read the note. Oh my gosh, she's going to make me cry. Okay. Whew. Just the first couple words made me tear up. Okay. So, let's see what this is. Oh my God, I'm just so excited. I am speechless. Look at that. Oh, I'm trying to get the glare out. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. Oh, there's so much going on in here. Oh. I'm reading her thing. Of course, she made this. And oh my gosh, sorry, I'm trying to read the thing, but I am just. Oh. I love this. Absolutely love it. How it goes off the edge with the colors. These are my kind of colors, too. If I were to pick colors that I wanted on a picture like this, this would be it. And look at that. What does that picture say to you? So many levels. Oh, wow. Wow. I just got to keep saying wow. Oh, I think these are from her. I'm reading again. Yep, these are from her yard. Oh, wow. So we have purple dead nettles. Oh, I've not heard of that. I love this. This came right from her yard. I was so emotional over this box. Oh my gosh. If I'm quiet, it's just because I'm really moved. Violets, I do not have this flower. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? I want to open this. My hands are shaking too. Oh my gosh. I'm an emotional wreck. Look at that. Look how well they're dried. Oops. That is... Oh. Do they smell? Oh. Oh my gosh. Smell. No, I'm just kidding. They smell amazing. And this... Cleavers. Oh, I'm gonna have to look that one up. I'm so excited. Mmm. Smells very like grass. Alfalfa. Sorry, they're doing yard work outside and I don't want to stop in the middle of this. And there's more. Oh. So there is a bunch of witch balls in here. Sweet gum tree witch balls. Look at that. There was one place around here, well, it wasn't super close, where I would see them on the ground, but where they were was like to the side of a parking lot. And so anytime I tried to go and collect some, they were usually mushed. So these are amazing. And again, these are from her yard. That's just crazy. I love that. These are great for spells. They're great for protection. I could do a whole video on those, but oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And there's more. That's, whew, sucky. Getting the squigglies. They like to keep the squigglies with them. They're black squigglies too. I love that. There's another one. There's several more in here too. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, I keep saying that. I'm sorry. This is just, I don't know. I'm emotionally blown away. Whew. All right, and I'm trying to hurry because they're getting really loud out in there in the yard. So sorry if that background noise is. See, they like to hold on those squigglies. These are just gorgeous, though. Yeah, really sorry about the background noise. I knew I should have closed the door before I did the video, but. And then, oh my gosh, there's more. So there's two more things in here. Something in bubble wrap. Holy cow. Oh, that is so loud. What? Oh, look at that. That is a dragon head. At least I hope it's a dragon head. That's what it says to me. Look at that. That is so cool. Okay. Whew. All right. And the last thing. Oh, what? No. This is a Labradorite. Necklace, my favorite stone ever, and she had her friend wire wrap it, and this is Labradorite Fluffy, she says. Oh my god. Okay, I'm getting very emotional. Whoops, they want to come with. This just absolutely blows me away. Isn't that gorgeous? Labradorite is actually my absolute favorite stone ever. Oh my gosh. And I'm looking over here at her note too, and it's not helping my emotional state at the moment. Again, because I didn't ask her if I could say her name, you know who you are. I'm gonna go cry after this. Wow, absolutely blew me away. Beautiful, beautiful. I mean, everything is so perfect. You know me, don't you? And I'm reading your note, and like I said, I have to stop right now or I will start crying on camera. And that's not a good thing for everybody else, but you have warmed my heart. This is the most amazing surprise ever. Thank you so much, so very much. And I'm gonna go now because, yeah, waterworks are coming, but beautiful, beautiful surprise. And yeah, okay, I gotta go. Okay, thank you. Bye.